Now, the problem with this endoscope is working it round an angle, and I'm probably going about as far as I can get, right? What's happening is automatically going the other direction. So I'm not sure how I can actually do this.
So we spent a good hour or so photographing this fantastic spider, and like all spiders on these trips that we find, we always like to return them back to exactly where they belong. So this is the original place where we found her, so that's what we're about to do now.
You got it?
And there she goes, back into the original hole in which we found her.